Hello, people. Another few days, but my bike was a moment for accident. This one didn't. Finally, like it. This is one that came in second place on the recent metro electric poll. And I can't see which ones. Because I'm not but not mad. Oh, I think after this one, y'all can get the one thing purely from Kia Boston, first midfield, and foil for me. Where is here from? Where did I yank big? So, yeah, first video. Never yet, I get numb. Couldn't feel accent and manage for feel accent. Yeah. As soon these like in the order like the gaming, I guess, like the placement. I don't know, but another wicked one is the sword wicked one I'm doing if not mistaken yet is the because I'm posted I did both that punk one, so I did for you coming and Starboy, we're doing this one, and then Blinding Lights. I don't care about blood, I'm just saying that right now. So, if you don't like blood, then don't watch that. No, blind lights, mystery actor. But this one does have blood in it, so yeah, so it's on wicked first pitch to hit. So, yeah, I'm gonna talk to you because I'm the good guy who's freaking wicked. Which is a bad guess. I don't know if you're here, I guess. Because, wicked is actually a good guess for the good guy, but I'm prepared for some reason. So, yeah. Anyways, let's do this. My smile's good. Yep, one is good. All right, let's go. Oh, the heels. What are the heels for next? Midfield acid pole. I think the heels will be last week in print. Midfield half track, yo. Yeah, I would like to own it, but that will probably get them blocked because of, you know, they can sell movies, but they're blocked. So, yeah. Anyways.
And I know she'll be the best of me, at least we'll both be known. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful to stay forever young. This I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry, don't worry. People still be can't go, get out of it. She told me to never be loved. I can't feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it, but I love it.
Bob Baker parody. Why a party game for Bob Baker? Let's see. Oh, parody. Oh, of course, call my name. Of course, I'll call my name. The remix from Daniel from Manic Grande is like a remix. So I'm back on noise, but that's not that on fire bit. I only get from Bob Bagel's mythic video. So Bob Bagel does like directly copy the freaking. And I'm starting to think, what's that? I don't say that he does lip sync, like, you know, the whistle with video, but. But yeah, I guess because I would be uncomfortable with on fire, you know, like what? But you know, y'all know what that I mean. Like, that's so good that. To me, that's also obvious, like, to me, that song is as obvious as the meaning of, a fake comment. Like, you don't know what they're about, like, come on. That'd be so weird when they're, you know, explain what that song is about. This song kept in my face, so, yeah. But, you know, quite a song, probably feel like I can feel it's real, but it's still, like, good. Come on, we've been doing Blinding Lights, doing that one. disease.